In this video, I want to share with you how to add subtitles to your videos so that they can literally make more sense and become easy to understand by your viewers. So usually when you are playing, the default setting is that YouTube is going to translate your video, but it's not going to make it published, except you have asked YouTube to publish that translation, that subtitle that it has translated from your video. So in this video, I want to show you just the quick way to enable the subtitles of your videos so that it becomes easy to rank higher in search engines and for viewers to easily understand and flow with your content. So all you need to do is to start. Let me start from scratch when you have to upload a video. So you come to your YouTube channel, maybe you've opened your YouTube channel, and just go straight to create a new video and just click on upload a video. Just like the usual way you upload your own video. So you can just go ahead and select to navigate to wherever you have a video. For example, I have this top 5 free PNG websites. I just click on it and just upload. And while it is uploading, I have to put in my title and my description as well as the thumbnail. I insert my thumbnail. I have a thumbnail here that I've just designed purposely for this. This is it. I just click and enable it. And then I write my description and write my title so that it looks something like this, right? So in this video, I have shared another 5 websites, something like that. And then I give my top 5, the title over here. And then I give some hashtags to help me rank higher or to help me get more views. And then down here, I give my playlist. I assign a playlist to my video very easily. I say done. And I come down here, I put all of my tags. Make sure you select language over here, language as English. Okay, so you can check the drop down and make sure you select English or any other language that you want to translate it to. You can select the language from here. Okay, click on next and enable the monetization. Okay, say this is on and you say okay, and then you can go to the next. And I can come here and say none of these has some copyright issues. Say yes, submit. And then I can go to the next, and maybe I can add some end screen. As usual, I usually go with my latest, most recent upload. I click on save, and I add some ad cards also. Maybe I just add a video, and maybe I just select this video. I just add it, and I click on next. Now everything has been checked, the copyright and ad suitability, everything is checked, and then I click on next. So maybe I want to publish it now. You can publish it if you want. You can publish now or you can save it on your own and later on you can come back. But in my own case, I would like to just publish it now. Click on publish and you can just go ahead and publish it. So once you publish a video, you just give it some seconds, some minutes for YouTube to translate it. So you can just take a break, go and take some tea and just come back while it has finished the translation. You'll find it over here. All right, so once you're back on the channel, okay, you can come to your YouTube studio and then you just come all the way to subtitles and it will bring you over here. So you just come to languages over here and just click on this drop down and you notice this has just come up, which means it has been translated. So you just click on duplicate and edit. All right, and you will be able to find all your translations over here. You can click to edit the timings over here. And you can see according to the timing, you can click and edit anything. Okay, you can see the preview from here and you can see it down here as well. So at any given point, you may just decide to click and edit the timing, or you can play the video from beginning to the end to see how is the relationship between the translation and the video. And I must say that YouTube has been doing a great job in the translation because it used to be very, very accurate of what you are seeing. Okay, everything is being captured. So once you're done reviewing, if you have to edit any, you can just go ahead and edit. If you want to add anything, you can just add any another one from here. And once you're done, you can just click on publish. And this is going to publish on your website, on your channel. So this is published, and whenever you start this video, you're going to notice the translation from it. So for example, just pay attention to the video. Let's see how the translation is happening. So whenever you start your video, you are going to notice the translations directly. So you can see it very nicely and easy to follow. So ladies and gentlemen, this is a bit about how to enable the subtitles in your YouTube videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.